What up, guys? Scotty Extreme, we are back with some more sleeping dogs. Now, I did start on this mission, the wedding, but I also wanted to record it as well. And I should have had a recording in the beginning.
Look, hello, y'all. I'm so happy you can make it.
Congratulations. Peggy, you look stunning.
Thanks, Way.
You both must be very happy.
Yes.
The best day of your life, so they say. You know what? They're right.
If you say so.
Oh, Uncle Paul, welcome. My guest of honor.
I'm happy to be here. It's nice to see someone who wants to be a good family man. Not enough of that nowadays.
Hi.
You look absolutely lovely, my dear.
Thank you.
Almost as lovely as your mother-in-law. Oh, and this is you. I expect the food to be...
Wait.
Fantastic.
I got a case of the chairman's favorite wine in my car. I forgot to bring it in. Do you mind grabbing in and making sure they know it's for him? I'm gonna make sure he gets inside, okay?
Yeah, sure thing, Winston. You gotta enjoy your day, okay? Where are you parked?
Ah, right through there. I'm going. Just bring it into the kitchen.
Fucking climb! Wow.
Shit! Oh God, Peggy! Wait, get Peggy out of here. She doesn't deserve this.
Winston!
Fuck! Oh, shit, Peggy.
Got another one.
Go on to the airport. Shit.
I need them here now!
Uncle Poe! Are you okay? Can you walk?
What's going on? What happened to Winston?
Okay, come on. We gotta get you out of here. Uncle Poe! You're hurt.
It's nothing but a little scratch.
Looks like we gotta get you to a hospital.
Must pay a witness.
That was a headshot. That was another headshot.
He's hurt. We need a doctor now.
What is this? What's going on here?
My boy, maybe you'll want to leave before our friends, the police, show up.
Are you going to take care of my uncle? And if anything happens to him, I'm holding
Hello,
you personally
police?
Responsible.
Oh, thank God.
Be clear.
Okay, okay.
Damn. Poor Winston, man. I'm glad my wedding didn't go that way. My wedding went as perfect as I wanted it to.
Been.
Oh yeah, that's changing my outfit.
It's Hong Kong.
Fuck, Raymond. You think showing up for these things is easy for me?
I know you've been through a lot, boy. More than we have any right to ask. Now the wedding.
It was a massacre, Raymond. A massacre. Winston was a red pole, sure. But his wife, they fucking gunned down his wife on her wedding day.
We knew you would become personally attached, Way. It's inevitable in an operation like this. And seeing something like that would be hard. Hard for anyone.
It's war now.
No, it's not. You're a cop, all right? Your job is to enforce the law. You can't remember that? I'll pull you out right now.
Pull me out?
Your job was to get close to Winston. Now, that's not much of a strategy anymore.
Get close to? Open your eyes, Raymond. I am Winston now. With him gone, I'll be taking his place. You want the chairman? I report to him now. You want the Red Poles? I'm one of them.
That's what worries me, Way. You're one of them.
You want to give up the best undercover HKPD has ever had? Your best shot taking down the sun on Yi? Exactly. We done?
Yeah, we're done.
Raymond seems more of a pussy than anything. I'm sorry.
Anything happens to me, you look after that people, okay? Kateri, out of here.
Winston!
She doesn't.
See, the reason why I took this outfit, I mean, I'm gonna get another outfit that I've seen that I want. It costs $350,000. But the main reason why I took this one is because of the fact that it actually has, like, it's tactical. Oh, fuck. Well, there's an outfit that I want. It's $350,000 that I'm gonna buy. You get a fucking lightning sword with that bitch. Oh my god, dude, that motorcycle fucking knocked me off course. What a bitch. What if I don't have to race? I don't want to race. I'm not in the mood for it. Oh, how did I do that one? That's pretty sick. Yeah, that's one thing I have to give this game. It has a lot of... It's a lot of distance traveling. But I do remember on the PS3, you didn't have that line on the GPS to, like, lead you to your destination. That's what, like, got me lost in the game most of the time. So, like, I'd be struggling just to find, like, the nearest fucking restroom. Oh, I almost ran into paramedics. Oh, get out of my way. Oh, no, I got cops on me. That's fucking great. Oh, there's a statue here. Damn, I did that circle perfectly, though. Let's be real. I wonder why I did that circle so I can get this fucking statue. What? I can't get in there? Or is it above? It's fucking above, man. How the fuck do I get up there?
Hello. It is 12:30.
Okay.
Get off.
I will.
Now you work in the morning.
I know. I'm aware of this. Fuck, how the fuck do I get up there? Alright, guys, I'm gonna end this recording here. Talk to you guys in the next one.